Hello.
Good afternoon. What can I do for you?
I've stopped you for a check. Please show me your license and registration. Everything looks fine. I will check your vehicle and the boot. Please wait a moment. I'm back. We are almost done here. Do you agree to a breathalyzer test?
Not really. Is that absolutely necessary?
If you want to avoid trouble and save us both time, agree to this test now.
All right, let's get it over and done with.
Everything is fine. You really have not been drinking. Have you taken any drugs or other intoxicants?
Of course not. What do you think?
All right, I believe you. I have to impose a fine. Hello.
Good day to you too. Why did you stop me?
I've stopped you for a check. I would like to see your driving license and vehicle registration. Everything looks fine. I will check your vehicle and the boot. Please wait a moment. Thank you for your patience. Do you agree to a breathalyzer test?
If you insist.
Don't drink and drive. That's how it should be. Have you taken any drugs or other intoxicants?
Of course not! What do you think?
All right, I believe you. You will receive a fine for the violations. Good day to you.
Good afternoon. Why did you stop me?
I've stopped you for a check. I would like to see your driving license and vehicle registration. Everything looks fine. I will check your vehicle and the boot. Please wait a moment. I'm back. We are almost done here. Do you agree to a breathalyzer test?
If you insist.
Don't drink and drive. That's how it should be. Have you taken any drugs or other intoxicants?
Of course not! What do you think?
All right, I believe you. I have to impose a fine. Hello.
Good afternoon. Why did you stop me?
I've stopped you for a check. Please show me your license and registration. Everything looks fine. I will check your vehicle and the boot. Please wait a moment. This almost completes the check. Do you agree to a breathalyzer test?
If you insist.
Not 0.0%. Very good. Have you taken any drugs or other intoxicants?
No, that's nonsense.
All right, I believe you. I have to impose a fine.
Dispatch to Foxtrot 9.
This is Dispatch.
What did the car from last week's missing person case look like?
We are still looking for a small brown car with scratches on the left-hand side.
Then we may have just found him. We'll track it down and keep you posted. This is Foxtrot 9. We have stopped the vehicle and checked the driver. It is unfortunately not the person we are looking for, but it seems to be the right car. The driver claims that he bought the car a few days ago from a private person at a very low price and that he has not yet re-registered it. The whole thing sounds fishy to us.
Bring him in anyway. We have to question him. And even if he is telling the truth, he can at least take us one step further.
On our way.
Dispatch to all cars. There's been a report of a stolen car. It has been spotted on the motorway. Who can take up pursuit?
Foxtrot 1, we'll take it from here. Next time, I'll revoke your license. I am arresting you for hindering a police inquiry and for leaving the scene of an accident.
I beg your pardon. I didn't even notice that you were driving behind me.